Jeez, I'm pro. Foot fetishism is the most common form of sexual fetishism. It has to do with a non-sexual body part or object. And people who have a foot fetish will pay upwards of $5,000 to spend time with someone's foot. I mean, I don't really have that kind of desire, but I've got two size 13 feet, you know, and let me just tell you, the toe hair matches the hair on the top of my head, if you know what I mean.